Hey guys, the Pro Rancher here again, and this is night 7 of our nightly pig report. It is about 7:20 on Thursday, June 7th, 2012, and I just showed you a couple clips of the only pigs that I saw tonight as I was driving around. We've got some other fields around the ranch, but I didn't feel like driving all the way out to them. That's my guess as far as where the pigs are tonight. Okay, so I want to get straight to the questions, and I want to try to run through them fast because I don't want to make this video take too long. Otherwise, it takes forever to upload, and I want to get it out to you guys tonight. So, to start off, first question. Ezekiel Montoya asks, how long have you lived on your ranch? I personally have lived here for 8.5 years. I've been working here for 9. It just so happened that the time I started working here, they were developing the buildings, the headquarter buildings, and they needed somebody to come out here full time. So after 6 months, when the buildings were ready, they said, hey, would you like to join the crew and become the ranch manager? And of course I said yes. So we moved out January 1st, 2004, and I've been here ever since. So that's that. Raymond Varela asks, how many pigs do we take each year? That depends on how many hunters we can get booked, but typically it's about 6 to 12. We do not like to overhunt our ranch. You know, we like to keep the population growing and happy. So, yeah, there's that. What becomes of the meat? The meat usually goes to a meat market. We take our pigs to Los Gatos Meats in Los Gatos, California. And they do a really good job with sausage and whatever. They're just really good guys, and they handle a lot of the wild game around here. So, and that was not an advertisement. And the last question that he asked was, do you shoot piglets? No, we do not practice shooting piglets, but it has been done by accident. We had one hunter, she was 16 years old. It was her very first pig hunt, and she shot a sow, and the sow had a baby standing behind it, and she didn't know, and we didn't know, and she hit the baby. Fortunately, they both died instantly. So that was a good thing, and we did in fact eat the baby. It was delicious. If you ever get a chance to eat suckling pig, I really recommend it. I really enjoyed it. It was very tasty. There's not a lot of meat on it, but you know, very tender and sweet. Okay, so that's last question. Okay, the last two questions. Mike East Bay 20 asks, what is the biggest pig ever taken off the ranch? I personally cannot speak for pigs that were taken before I was here. I can speak, however, in the last 8.5 years, I can tell you that the biggest pig we've shot was about 250 pounds. I know that's not very big for pigs, but that was a huge sow. It was an old, ugly looking thing that had spots and was really hairy and had floppy ears, and we just wanted to get rid of her. And I will put a picture up to show you an example of her. She was the biggest pig we've ever shot, 250. Where do I hunt personally, and are the sheep mounts mine? No, and I know what you're talking about. You're talking about the sheep that I showed in the video, typical day on the ranch. And no, those are not mine. Those belong to the ranch owner. He has spent his entire life hunting sheep all over the world, and those are his, that is his world collection. It's actually the World Slam. It's a very impressive collection. Those are from mostly very steep, rugged mountain areas in like Tajikistan and places like Mongolia and places, really just ridiculous places. Great stories that go along with it. Oh, I dropped my paper. Oh, the last question was, do I hunt? Where do I hunt? I hunt on the ranch. You will see my videos. The two pig videos that I put up are not me hunting, but there is a pig in our herd this year that is another ugly looking pig, and it's got my name, so hopefully I'm gonna get to shoot that thing this year. I do hunt ducks in the Central Valley. We have a duck club over near Los Banos, and so I hunt on the ranch and I hunt ducks over in the Central Valley. I do have a standing offer to go hunt a whitetail deer out in Ohio, but that's in Ohio. I have to decide if that's something I can handle as far as travel and whatnot. So potentially a whitetail video later this year. Anyway, that's all my questions, guys. I really appreciate you guys putting up the questions, and please post more. Oh, and real quick, I wanted to answer a general question that a lot of people ask me. Can I have you guys up here to hunt? You know, do we guide hunts for the public? And unfortunately, the answer is no. We only guide hunts for friends and family of the ranch owner. So it is strictly private. and we do not charge and we do not guide hunts for the public, and I cannot have you guys up to hunt. I apologize about that. I wish I could. I think it'd be a great fun thing. Someone even suggested that I do a video contest, like a video response type of thing, and the winner gets to come out and hunt. And I think that's a great idea. In fact, I've actually thought about doing that. If I could, I would. Believe me. I think that would be awesome. It'd be a great experience. But I can't. So, sorry guys. It is private. All you get to do is watch me do it and watch my friends do it. Anyway, I had a lot of fun tonight answering your guys' questions, and I will see you tomorrow night, hopefully with some pigs. Oh, and one last thing about the questions. If you guys are new to this series and you are not familiar with the questions, last night I asked if you guys would post questions that you want me to answer during the series. If you do that, please post them in a message to me, not on the video comments themselves. Just post me a direct inbox or post it on Facebook. If you follow me on Facebook, post it there, and I will be sure to get it answered in the next video or two. Well guys, I was just running over here to check on something else, and I ran into our pigs. Like I said, they're in a different barley field tonight. But I already made the report, so I'm just gonna show this real quick. There goes the little babies. All right, good night. Oh, and that's about 300 yards from my house.
Are you gonna shoot that?